This SMG does one of the highest damage per mag. Check it out. Both dead.